The children multiplied in the land of Egypt. But finally the time came that Moses led them to the promised land.
That is the most fertile piece of land, and that is where the bombastic branch of the River Nile was growing. And ruled Egypt, that is where Jacob lived and died. That is where Joseph lived and died. That's where Moses had been born. That is where Aaron, brother of Moses, had been born. That is one of the holy places in Egypt. These two cities are mentioned.
Just the desert, as far as the eye can see. Occasionally there'll be some trees where they got some irrigation systems set up, apparently. No, we're Marah, where they stopped with the bitter waters, and they're still bitter today. This is like a little bit. The children multiplied in the land of Egypt, but finally the time came that Moses led them to the promised land.
That is the most fertile piece of land, and that is where the bombastic branch of the River Nile was growing. And ruled Egypt, that is where Jacob lived and died. That is where Joseph lived and died. That's where Moses had been born. That is where Aaron, brother of Moses, had been born. That is one of the holy places in Egypt. These two cities are mentioned.
Just the desert. As far as the eye can see, occasionally there'll be some trees where they got some irrigation systems set up, apparently. No, we're Marah, where they stopped with the bitter waters, and they're still bitter today. This is like a little bit. The children multiplied in the land of Egypt. But finally the time came that Moses led them to the promised land.
That is the most fertile piece of land, and that is where the bombastic branch of the river Nile was growing. Ruled Egypt, that is where Jacob lived and died, that is where Joseph lived and died, that's where Moses had been born, that is where Aaron, brother of Moses, had been born. That is one of the holy places in Egypt. Those two cities are mentioned.
Just, desert as far as the eye can see. Occasionally there'll be some trees where they got some irrigation systems set up, apparently. Now we're Marah, where they stop with the bitter waters, and they're still bitter today.